Hello everyone, and welcome back to part 4 of Sonic Mania. So in this part, we are now doing Hydro City. Hydro City is going to be the only part for this stage, well, for this Let's Play part. I can't really speak today, it's tonight. So, yeah, it's going to be Hydro City Act 1 and Act 2 for this part only. Because this one was a more short part, because I was cut for time. I think anyway. Because past me record this, and I only have two parts done. Well, I only did one zone, so I'm sorry for the short parts, but hopefully you won't mind. So let's see, what can we talk about here? So, I don't see, after one is a whole new stage, everything has been redone, it's pretty much a new stage. It does have bits pieces of Act 1, well, at the start, but after that, it's a whole new area. I mean, of course, the whole state is still there, the backgrounds of the underground city, that's still there. We also have these spears from Sonic 1 Labyrinth Zone. We have this J-Fist-like enemy, which is only used once in this whole game, and that's it. Yeah, that's really it. I'm pretty new here. We also have these little hooks that act like a switch of some kind. So if you pull the hooks, the blue hooks, they will activate. They will raise the water or lower the water, or sometimes open a door. You know, it depends on what switch you pull. So like here, when you pull this switch up here, this blue, I say Swiss. When you pull this blue lever or hook, the water will go down. So you see, the Swisses have different mechanics to them. At one point, the Swiss did have a little cheat code from Sonic 3 Knuckles, or Sonic 3, no, that's him, no, it was Sonic 3 Knuckles. And Sonic 3 Knuckles, if you did the low select code on these hooks, they will allow you to hear a donkey voice clip. That's, I found me. Sadly, that was passed out. Reasons are still unknown. I don't know why they did that, but oh well. It's weird. Kind of silly, because I did like the whole, you know, Easter egg and a Sonic game. You know, something from YouTube, that was pretty great. But you know, no fun all here. Who needs fun, right? Well, we do. But Sega does not like fun, so we don't get to have our Easter egg and all that good stuff. So, a sad day to be a Sonic fans. Oh well. So, you can see, this whole stage is brand new. It's like a new stage. Everything here has been revamped, remade for your pleasure. It's all new. But it's kind of sad because Act 2 is the complete opposite. It's borderline disappointing because you get to Act 2, like, oh, okay. Act 1 is brand new, and then you get to Act 2, and it's like, oh, Act 2 is the same as Sonic 3. This is. Pretty sad to see that. Oh well, what can you do? What can you do, my guy? It's kind of sad. This game again would have been better as a Sonic 3 remake. I mean, yeah, I like the whole fact that. Excuse me, I'm tired. I like the whole fact that hey, you know, this takes place after Sonic 3 and Knuckles, but. I would like to have a Master Sonic 3. I mean, we got like 3 Master games. We got Sonic 2, Sonic 1, and Sonic CD completely rebuilt from the ground up. And oh, bye Tails. I'll see you later, buddy. But yeah, we got, you know, those games mastered from the ground up. But sadly, we can't get that Sonic 3 Knuckles, and this is gonna be the closest thing to Sonic 3 Knuckles, and it's kind of disappointing. Because Mania, it's I wouldn't classify it as a very good Silent Green Knuckles game. I mean, it's good, but it's not that good. I mean, probably gonna kill for my opinion. Please don't hurt me. But yeah, don't mind my tear. Yeah, my tear's old. So yeah, it's a good game for what it is. So this boss, he has only one attack. He will drop these bombs plus mines in the water, and of course he wants you to suck them up. Your goal here is to suck them into the propeller 4 times. And doing this, he will blow up and fall down to water because he's a command robot thing. It's weird. That boss fight is pretty cool. It's a reference to, you know, two things. One, you get the reference to Lost Space as Sonic, and the boss from good old, you know, Act 2 and Sonic 3 Hydro City. Oh man. Okay, so this Act 2, you can see that the whole stage at start it was brand new. Now, the path I've taken is also new. You see a new path, at least two loops. This probably reminds me of Act 1. But anyway, you can see it's still new here. Everything here is still brand new, but once you get to the halfway points, which is coming out soon, I'll just see where it is. Because there's a halfway point once you reset, that's when the game just starts being like, okay, well, here you go, here's Sign 3. And I think it's coming out soon. Oh, here it is. Here's the halfway point. So it's where pretty much you're playing Sign 3 again. Yep, you're not playing remaster level. Oh no, you're playing Sign 3 and Knuckles. Also, I could swear that ring was broken, cause I didn't see nothing. I didn't see no ring there. I only saw the framework for it. So I'm guessing, made it for Knuckles then. Oh man, so. These little, you're just playing Sign 3 at this point. You're playing Sign 3 in HD though. In HD, haha. I mean, it's fine. At least this guy still, you know, some secrets. So, coming up, here comes one secret ring that most people end up passing by because, I mean, you know, you go so fast, the ring doesn't have time to spawn in. There you go. That is the ring, and watch this as I fail stage 5, and now, oh look at that, perfect timing. You see, stage 5, see now that attempt, now that was bad, but the next attempt, oh boy, ooh, boy, you're not gonna like it. In fact, the next attempt is pretty awful, because, ugh. Yikes. It's, man. I could say the next attempt was pretty bad because I re-messed up on the second attempt because I don't know what happened there. My skills just went downhill. There's your life. But yeah, like I said earlier, you're just playing Sign 3 at this point. It's just a remastered Sign 3, and it's kind of sad too. This thing has a lot of potential to be something great, and they just go ahead and say, hey, here you go, here's Sign 3's Leveron. I keep saying Leveron. Hydro C at 2. You know, piece by piece, one for one. Okay, you see, that was quick. That kind of scared me. But yeah, that's what happened here, and that attempt was much worse. It was a train wreck that time. And sadly, that's our last attempt in this days. However, you know, of course, we got the wonderful, you know, Eggman coming up soon, which is going to make things a little better. And a little better, I mean, make things a little decent. What else to say about the states? Not much, right? I mean, your Sign 3, Sonic Mania, Going fast? Oh yeah. So I guess it's probably tell about other things. So, Knuckles playthrough, Tails playthrough, not gonna happen. I'm not doing those. My buddy, Hypersonic 7701, is gonna get on that. He's doing a Tails playthrough and a Knuckles playthrough, and when he gets time. So if you wanna see a playthrough of Knuckles and Tails, hey, watch him. Now he's not doing all Emeralds, of course, because he would deal with Sonic. So if you wanna see those, and I don't know, I'm sorry. But this is it. The end of Stasis is near. We're near the end, my people. And it's where to say farewell pretty soon. Because the boss, that's where he is. That's the end of this part. So, yeah. What else is there? I think there might be a light downstairs. Down there in the water to the left, but I'm not sure. Because even though this is a one-for-one Sonic, I have to see at 2, I can't really be sore. And poor Tails, he's just getting left behind. I mean, boy. So here we go. This boss, this guy. If you got a word seal, it's your best friend. Pretty much, you want to do is hit these little mines or bombs, and then you lure him into the trap. You know, he follows you, so you lure him into the mine, and if a mine happens to hit him, it will shoot out a bubble. This bubble can be used once per character, so Tails can get one, and Sonic can get one. Sonic can get a bubble, and so can Tails. But that's a good thing. This boss can break all these ions. He can break each projectile, and etc. He takes 4 hits, I believe. So it's 4 hits, and then goes to the parts. Part 2, which is pretty much it's pretty much the Act 1 boss in Hydro City and Act 2. Yeah, they want to change it up, give it a little spice. Which is fine, kind of silly. But, you know, just like every boss, he takes, you know, good old 8 hits and he's done. This boss is not interesting in the slightest, but oh well. So until later, guys, take care, stay cool, and I will see you next time. Peace out, people.